Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mass Effect. Yes, I am playing Mass Effect.
Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection.
Secure One second, I go to Facebook here.
Please log in to access your profile reconstruction complete. Identification confirmed.
Combat level, blah, 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 blah. Subtitles, yes. Squad power usage, active. Target assist, normal. Accept. Facebooking is so not unprofessional. Fuck you, Jen. Facebooking is not unprofessional.
Huh?
Not you. The other Jen is watching me.
Well, what about Shepard? Earthborn, but no record of his family.
Doesn't have one. He was raised on the streets, learned to look out for himself.
He saw his whole unit die on a coup. He could have some serious emotional scars.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Oh, I need to go through that.
Want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.
The year 2148, explorers on Mars discovered the remains of an ancient spacefaring civilization. In the decades that followed, these mysterious artifacts revealed startling new technologies, enabling travelers to the following all! Stupid fax scrolling screens. I hate that shit.
Arcturus Prime relays in range. Initiating transmission sequence.
Commander?
Hey, Jen.
We are connected.
You should talk to Jen in the chat room.
Mass and destination.
Hi.
The relay is hot. Requiring approach vector.
Just a friend of mine who used to help me with my YouTube channel.
All stations secure for transit.
It's a guy, actually.
Oh.
It's actually Gen Saki. I call him Jen.
Well, it's because, actually...
The board is green.
Pronunciation of
approach
it.
Run has begun.
French terms.
Yeah.
See? Way to throw me off, you jerk. Wait, which Mass Effect is the first one?
Yep. Lightning bolt! And I'm gone.
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emissions sync engaged. All systems online. Drift.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're hearing lightning bolts and stuff in the background, he's playing Tetris.
1500 is good.
No.
Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihlus gave you a compliment. So you
he says he
him.
Barely hears us over game volume.
You remember to zip
yeah,
up?
Yeah, no, I gotta change the. I gotta change it.
Bathroom, that's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target the size of a pinhead. So that's incredible. Besides, Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid.
The Council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official story.
Cut the chatter.
That's enough. You're soldiers. Act like it.
Sorry, Commander.
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good. Find a comm buoy and link
us. Hi! Another person.
I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass before we reach the Prime.
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihlus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant. Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
Comm room.
Get that, Commander?
Great. You pissed the captain off, and now I'm going to pay for it.
Don't blame me. The captain's always in a bad mood.
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
Okay. Settings. Let's turn the sound down even more. Dialogue volume. Turn the music down even more. Sound effects volume even lower. This should be good enough. No, now it's just too low. Now I can't even hear it. Let's go. That's better. Alright, R is to throw grenades. Now I know that. It's not to reload your weapon. It is definitely to throw grenades.
You did not just throw it on the ship.
I did!
Hey, it's like, Shepard! What are you doing?
I'm on my way to give him a status update. Right.
There's a hole in the ship, Shepard!
Maybe he'll find out what we're really doing out here.
It's like, I have no idea what you're talking about. No, I did not
Info's
throw that grenade.
No bases, Presley.
Scuffle it over to the corner somewhere.
Yes. Understood, Commander.
Can't shoot him. I'm not allowed to shoot him. I can shoot. Dance! Dance! Dance!
Stop shooting your admiral.
But he's so cute.
Or corporal, whatever the fuck he is.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
So, which girl are you gonna hit on?
You.
In this world, we're going to. Eden
Prime. You know
it's
who I mean.
I'm a Marine.
Yeah, no.
Not some tourist on vacation.
And you do like
it's
most people and have a relationship with Liara?
No, I'll have a gay relationship with the Hulk.
At that point I'd be like, you know what, Garrus is better looking.
Fuck yeah, I'll do Garrus.
But how safe is it really?
Are you trying to
Why are you just doing eye expressions over and over back and forth in the chat room?
Be a very dangerous place.
Who is that, Fearless Alicia? Who are you? How do you know me?
Little do you know, she's in your window every night looking in at you.
Why don't you come inside? It's cold out there. I can cuddle and keep you warm.
I don't like being kept in the dark, Captain.
This comes down from the top, Commander. Information strictly on a need-to-know basis. A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of...
Cuddling a Prego? Wait, who are you? Who the heck are you?
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains.
Hey, you'd be surprised. Some people still do.
Our ship drives.
I wouldn't mind cuddling a Prego.
If your boyfriend doesn't do it, there's a problem there, too.
Last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped.
Who do I know on Facebook who's pregnant?
Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Oh.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interest.
Awkward.
Yeah, I could see why that would be a problem. But no, I'm sure there's always going to be someone that would do that anyway.
We can handle this on our own.
Unless something goes wrong.
A kind and gentle man.
Nihlus isn't just here for the beat.
Or just a really big one like me.
At least he'd keep people warm.
Since when do we answer to the spec?
You're smart enough to know how things work. The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy.
I'm eating apples, so if you're crunching noises, because I'm eating apples.
The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
Not many could have survived what you went through on Akuz. You showed a remarkable will to live, a particularly useful talent. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
I don't like people making decisions about my future.
This if I am not kind and gentle, then I don't know who is.
We're counting on you.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Why is this beacon so important?
All advanced galactic civilization is based on Prothean technology, even yours.
If we hadn't discovered those,
I wouldn't say being unkind to idiots doesn't rule anyone out. The world's too full of idiots.
No, because no, it depends on how unkind you are.
Well, I guess it also depends on how stupid the person is that you're mean to.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Because I'm not the nicest person in the world when people are dumb. Then again, usually when they're dumb, they're in MMOs, and I play a healer, and I don't feel stupid.
Yeah, it's mine. Don't take my
healer. I've been doing that since before I met you, Dave, since World of Warcraft.
I have been saying it since,
actually, even probably
Quake.
Before World of Warcraft, but still. I hate healing dummies.
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties. I repeat, heavy casualties.
I think they're dying.
We can't stop them.
They're dead, Jim.
They came out of nowhere.
They're dead.
We need...
Oh, which MMOs? Yeah, that's about when I'm...
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all.
Okay, I've played Ragnarok. Who hasn't played Ragnarok nowadays? Kind of disappointed they never finished number 2. It was actually starting to look good.
Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
That's a hand.
Take us in, Joker. Fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot
of... Like, let's totally make a game concept, which we're never going to use. Tease everyone about it, but never use it.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo
hold. I played corporate for a bit, and then I went to private servers because trying to do anything on a corporate server is, you know, you're like shooting yourself in the foot. Not as bad as Lineage 2, mind you. Lineage 2, you're like, can't leave town, farmers will kill me.
Can't sleep, farmers will kill me.
Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation,
but
Commander.
But I played so many private RO servers, it's not even funny.
What about survivors?
Don't post the link, but you can put the name down.
Yeah,
please and thank you.
It's easy to look for the name of the server.
Nihilus, you coming with us?
I'd laugh if it's one of those
I
played.
On my own.
That's the one
That's the one we played on!
I still have my RO client for Rebirth.
I want radio silence.
I don't like putting my
life
in the hands
of a turian,
sir.
I play my assassin on, although I have my, my assassin cross now.
The mission's yours now.
Don't know, sadly. There's too many people for me to keep track of names.
I don't remember anybody but Jen and Steve. And Mike played for like a week.
Maybe I might start playing it again eventually. Maybe when Rob gets his computer fixed.
Oh, and Rob too.
Excuse me.
Forgot about that.
I had a feeling it was a creator. With the name Creation? Nice guild name.
Okay, I gotta pause for a second. I'll be right back. By the way, everyone who's watching this on YouTube, you know, you can come over to the live stream and watch it, and you can actually be in our conversations. Otherwise, you're missing out on half the conversation.
Well, actually, yeah, they would be missing out on half the conversation. That's cool. Makes me miss the other RO server that I was on. Server kind of went down because the dude who owned a server couldn't stand running it anymore because the guild that I was in was actually ruling the entire Guild Wars map or whatever. I can't remember what it's called anymore.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh, it's sad when you're at a point where the GM's actually starting to use their GM powers just to try to take over a castle, and you're like, okay, well, you know, what is the point of even trying to do this if you guys are just gonna cheap your way in?
If I remember correctly, pistols in this game were the most overpowered things in this game.
Hi, kitty. What is it, kitty? Cool.
Why doesn't it... Yeah, pissed. I don't want that. Return.
Maybe in the new house, I'll...
What? It auto-leveled me up. You fucking son of a bitch! You auto-leveled me up even though I said not to! Wow. Dick move, game. Dick move.
What do you mean, what are you playing? Who, what, where?
What am I playing? Oh, are you talking about Jen? What's she playing or what I'm playing? Because Jen's not playing anything.
The sound you hear in my background is my boyfriend making people rage quit at Tetris.
Do I even have a pistol? I should.
I think he's made a few people rage quit now.
No, there we go. No, that's a shotgun. There's a pistol. That's a grenade. Alright, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go.
Cannot wait to move out. Though you'll probably still pester me, won't you? Like how my cat looks up at me like, me?
But Mom, I'm not pestering you. I love you, Mom. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. This is what happens when I don't play these types of games, ever.
It's fine. Maybe when I move out and move into the new house, I'll start playing Mass Effect and tell you where the F to go.
I'm going to be, it's, you know, 4-hour live stream. It's going to be me 4 hours trying to figure out where to go. And about an hour and a half of me trucking. I think I found it.
Yeah, you have an arrow pointing, dude.
Arrow points to your current destination. Doesn't tell you where to go. Just tells you where you're supposed to be.
Then you look in that general area and you look for an approximation to get out. And you made another one, Rage.
Oh, laser.
Mom?
What? Mom? Oh, talking about me, when I was talking about you?
Did I miss something? Did my brain the ADD on something again?
No, Jen, when you were, when you were talking about your cat, I said, Mom. Because your cat thinks you're the mom.
Yeah, he was talking about my little cat that tends to... Little, okay, fine.
We need to finish the mission.
He ain't little no more.
Aye, sir.
He's thin, but not little. Come here, Kyo. Come here. I'm not going there, and you know that. Fine. Stay there. Now watch him come over here because I told him to stay there.
Fucking overheat. Oh my god. The times where
that
I
gets regulated in the next match.
Yeah, you get there's actually heat clips. God. Check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Different in a good or different in a bad?
Ah, so used to pressing R to reload. Keep throwing grenades. Wow, that took forever for that grenade to blow up. What the fuck was that about?
Not knowing is not a good thing sometimes.
Oh, excuse me.
You don't say.
I try to say.
Oh, it's the bitch! I mean...
No, I like her.
Oh, I can't stand her.
Oh! Oh! Oh, that is not how you have sex! That is not how you have sex! That is painful! That is...
See Ashley. See Ashley run.
See Ashley get her ass kicked. I like Ashley, though.
She's such a bitch. She takes up almost the bitch award with Miranda. But at least Miranda has an excuse to being a bitch.
I like Miranda, too. Miranda's a fucking awesome empath.
I love a Miranda.
I need a status report, now.
What hurts your ear?
Controlling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get
a distress call. You gotta tell me what's loud or not, because I don't know.
Fighting for my life ever since.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon.
Is my mic loud? Is the game loud?
That rise. It might still be there.
I know it wasn't me.
No, it's me. I asked you if a mic was loud. You tell me it wasn't.
You're fine to me.
Well, I can't turn down anymore. It's that.
I know you're there.
You might just have to turn down the game volume, because I can't turn down the volume of my mic any more than this. This is as far as it goes. So, is this too loud? Alright, there we go.
Lieutenant Olenko and I will take care of this.
Let me come with you, sir. The Geth slaughtered my unit. Give me a chance to get even.
She knows the area, Commander, and we could use the extra firepower.
Just don't forget who's in charge.
Understood, Commander. You give the orders and I'll follow them.
Move out.
What? Oh. I don't like having a helmet on. Do I like the helmet? No. Fuck the helmet. Turn into Omnigel.
The beacon's at the far end of this trench.
I wanna like take this guy off of that. That looks like it really hurts. Like, what the hell? Why would they do that? Like, how does that turn into that? What? Get off the wall! Get off the wall! Super glue syndrome. Oh, I hate it.
All clear, Commander. This is the dig site. The beacon was right here and must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
Let's get moving. Williams, where's the camp?
It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Looks like I leveled up. Well, she leveled up. I didn't level up.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
I leveled up again. Generates health. I'll take that. I really like the fact that I can just magically regenerate health. Equipment. Pistols. There's pistol. Edge 1. Omnigel. Shotgun. Omnigel. Sniper rifle. Omnigel. These all suck.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up.
What the fuck?
Oh god, they're still alive.
What did the Geth do to them?
What the fuck are these things? Gun defeats everything! I lost the guy. He died. Get back up, you.
Eden Prime will never be the same again.
That door, it's closed. Security locks engaged. Humans. Thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
What are you doing here?
I'm Dr. Warren. I was in charge of this excavation. We hid in the shed during the attack. They must have come for the beacon.
I got a message on Skype again.
Time to pack up the...
Stupid lag.
Dang, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand there is no escape? No hope? No.
Oh, god damn it, I'm dying.
I'm the only sane one left.
I gave him an extra dose of his meds after the attack.
Say goodnight, Manuel.
You cannot silence the truth. My voice must be heard.
Oh my god, what did you do?
That might have been a little extreme, Commander.
You can't just go around whacking people in the head.
Sure I can! I am Manuel!
Crazy and dangerous.
I suppose you're right. By the time he wakes up, the meds will have kicked in.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Good luck, Commander.
I just fucking knocked the guy out! He's just like, what's up? And like, nope, you're dead. Nope, it's okay, you're half- you're okay, right?
We thought this world was safe. Geth showed up.
Okay. I originally could look at that thing, and then it stopped. There we go. There we go, okay, I'm okay now.
Saren.
He's evil, don't trust him! The evil music played as soon as he showed up.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
What? Oh. What I want is to be able to heal. Anyway, swap the pistol.
What is it? Off in the distance.
It's a ship. Look at the size of it.
Whoa. You know, for a game that's at least 5 years old, the graphics are really amazing for this type of game. Like, even Mass Effect 2, I have to say, is a good game. Oh my god, there's bullets! Go, look over the edge, you know? Shotgun! That's it. I'm not dealing with this. Oh, that's not a shotgun. That's a machine gun. Ah, machine gun! Kill everything. Put load shotgun, kill things, quicker matter. I can actually hit things, that's better. I think Manuel died again.
What?
I think Manuel died again.
Shield down. All clear, Commander.
Are you still watching, Jen?
I'm still watching, I'm jumping back and forth watching you and then going on other things on the internet at the same time.
Oh, okay. Nihlus!
Commander, it's Nihlus.
A Turian? You know him?
He's a Spectre. He was with us on the Normal.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
What are you doing sneaking around back there?
I am sorry, I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Pal. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
What the hell are you talking about?
There were two Turians here, your friend and another one he called Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. Just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihlus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
How come you're the only one who survived? Why didn't anyone else try to hide behind the crates?
They never had a chance. I was already behind the crates when the attack started.
Wait a minute. You were hiding behind the crates before the attack?
Excuse me again.
Sometimes I need a nap to get through my shift.
Having problems today, Dave?
I don't know. I think I'm dying.
The can't find me.
You
survived because you're lazy?
You ditch work. Then you cower back here and do nothing while the Geth butcher everyone else.
I don't even have a gun. What was I supposed to do? Run out there and die? I couldn't save them. Nobody could. It was horrible.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
See, when I hear I has a slimy finger, I usually don't brain.
I can't stand I need to get...
Get your mind out of the gutter.
Yeah. Yeah, I should. Oh, I need to go over here. Ah, I'm being shot at! Headshot, multi-kill! See, I wasn't thinking, I wasn't even talking about her. I was. Wait a second. 11 months old. Oh, God, I wish I knew who you were. I had to find out if someone on my Facebook friends who's pregnant with an 11-month-old baby. Well, not pregnant with an 11-month-old baby. This thing won't die. It has, like, super health. I don't have any grenades. Oh, now I know who you are. Kind of. Use the biotic. Use biotic and to throw on. Okay, use a biotic shield boost and overload. Or throw. You dead now? That was easy. Oh my God, the accuracy! My God, I'm not even doing anything with the mouse and the fucking accuracy is like, I'll eventually be able to look at it. Come on. Come on, stop. Stop breathing for 2 seconds! Oh my God. Fuck it!
Caden died.
No, he's back. Caden always dies, though.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Oh God, the force is strong with this one!
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down!
I have 4 minutes to find them all. Okay, that should be easy enough. Except for when I'm getting sniped! Alright, you're gonna stop breathing for 1 second while I shoot these guys? There you go. Shot from. Oh. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Look up! Yes, the floor is very pretty!
Disabled.
is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I only have 3 minutes!
Think we got him, Commander.
Yeah, don't worry. It's only like bombs. It's only bombs, right? Like, there's no need to run, just casual jog. I missed one somewhere. Casual jog. Do 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 do. It's only bombs and the world's gonna explode. Casual jog. Do 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 do. I run really slow because I'm a bitch.
When you have a chance, I'm sending you a link.
What's this
for? I think it'll amuse you.
Okay. Oh, I think that grenade just, like, landed next to me.
Not particularly, since I have to later on probably babysit a 54-year-old man because he's being a complete asshole prick acting like a 5-year-old. And that person's known as my father.
Oh, now you run fast when you're in combat! Oh, I just got an achievement. 1 second. Oh, I got radioactive rounds. Now let's to my pistol. That's my assault rifle. That's my pistol. Let's see.
I love this. I turn around and look at my cat. What do I receive? A sock to the face. I love receiving sock to the face. / sarcasm.
What? Your cat just threw a sock in your face?
No, I turned around to look at my cat just as my boyfriend was throwing me a sock. I didn't notice that till after it was in my face.
Okay.
I'm telling you, everything's freaking random.
Oh. Okay. It's a cutscene. Kind of worried.
That would depend on who you're asking that question to.
I'm 28. Gen's 28.
The beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing
anything. Apparently I don't look 28.
Something must have
28. Oh, I thought you were talking about
standing by.
Oh, Gen is 20, yeah. Gen Sakia is 20.
Awesome. So I'm the oldest.
Only by a couple of months, for God's sake. My
no,
eyes!
Don't touch it. It's too dangerous.
That's why I do not like Alicia.
Why? What's it her?
Actually, sorry, not Alicia. Sorry. Just that your name kind of stuck out on me for a second. But Ashley is such a bitch!
Why is she a bitch? Explain!
She's stupid! It's like, I'm gonna go get close to this thing.
She doesn't know what it was! It's just like, oh, shiny, you do the same thing.
The Normandy, a human alliance vessel. The command of Captain
Her really good friend.
Save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
Still don't like Ashley.
How is it when he's mad the ship just turns red all of a sudden?
Cause the ship is linked to his emotions.
This human. Now it's back to normal. Be eliminated. And she has nice tits for a dead woman.
Thank you.
doctor. Dr. Chakwas. I think he's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
I'm British. Can you tell?
How did I end up here?
Why is it when I go down to go select something?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
Before going over to the other house, or should I?
I must have triggered some kind of security.
Yes, I have to go to the other house.
You had to push me out of the way.
I expect better of my people, Williams. You endangered our entire mission.
Don't be so hard on her, Commander. We have no idea if that's what actually set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
You what?
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast left you cold. The
lieutenant
and I carried you back here to the ship.
No shit, Sherlock!
I don't suppose it occurred to you that Eden Prime has medical facilities?
My boyfriend booked the Batman.
Listen, you're better off in
that's
this
hilarious.
Infirmary than in any hospital on Eden Prime. Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also
what is that sound?
What is what sound?
I don't know. It sounded like someone picking up a bag and then banging on the microphone.
I saw.
Okay.
Weird.
Not sure what I saw.
Would you like me to do that to compensate for that not happening?
No, I heard it.
Really clear.
I have no idea.
I'll add this to my report. It may. Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our XO holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the commander's going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
I refuse to fucking vote for that. I'm sorry.
Sounds like that
I don't care. I know you're my cosplay husband,
sure okay?
But I don't agree with it.
Is he making you do that? Or?
Josiane is, yeah, she's doing that.
I don't think I have her on my Facebook.
Intel dropped
probably
the ball,
not.
Sir. We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Veil in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. Council's going to want
do you even have Arkham Asylum? Now that I think about
the
it, Dave.
The council can kiss my ass.
I do.
Just Arkham City. Okay.
I do have Arkham Asylum.
I didn't do anything wrong.
I beat it, but yeah, I have it.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damn.
So then you'd probably know what part I'm referring to when I say there's this one part where you're. I think it's going out of the garden. No. You're in the Institute and you walk out of a room.
If he's working with the Geth.
Where they just booby-trapped all the gargoyles, and the second you walk right out, the screen goes funky and goes black, and the next thing you know, you're playing the Joker.
Yeah.
I was totally confused at that part because my screen went multicolored, then black, and I'm like,
"You're right.
Did my brain just fuck up?"
With the Geth. I don't know how.
So I don't know if that was part of the game, or...
It is part of the game.
The screen goes multicolored?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's because you're under the scarecrow right now.
Well, that I knew.
Yeah.
It's just that when you don't know what's going on, and the screen just goes rainbow color and then fades to black and then just goes black directly, you're like,
yep, it's supposed to
happen. Did my game just fuck up? Did my PlayStation 3 just fuck up? Did what?
It is cold today, Jen. It's -36 in Ottawa.
Aw. Get a big blanket. That's what I have to do.
I actually opened up the window.
Yeah, maybe.
Crazy man, you.
Fuck, I walk... Jen, you're gonna see me walking around outside in Omida.
We need to report this to the council, Shepard.
In shorts.
Oh, I'm definitely not doing that at Shinoa.
I'm crazy.
No, you're staying at GNMA. I'll go get your food. Don't worry about that.
It's like low-cut bag, high slip on the side. No, thank you.
We don't need to worry about that.
I know, it's in the same room. It's walk all the way on the inside.
Yeah, you just walk all the way to the inside, all the way to the convention, and then get you the food there.
He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army.
He needs another blanket.
And he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll
or you can always take Jaden, wrap,
it's not
put her on your lap, and then wrap yourself both with the blanket.
He can go anywhere.
And then let her continuously eat your fingers.
That's why we need the council on our side.
When have they ever done anything for humanity?
If we expose Saren as a traitor,
maybe.
I'll contact the ambassador and see if he.
Yeah, you are the only non-Canadian here.
See us as soon as we reach the citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
30 below zero? Let me just say this right now. 30 below zero is about 3 degrees Fahrenheit.
I think it's less than that, actually. It's like minus something Fahrenheit.
Well, whoa, because 32 degrees is zero. Minus 32 is zero.
Yes, but I think it goes down faster than that after a bit because we were at minus 17 to one day. And it was like 2 degrees Fahrenheit outside.
Oh, well, it's cold.
It drops down faster the colder it gets.
Shut up! You and your Florida.
It's minus 22 Fahrenheit at that point.
Yeah.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
Fuck it.
I should go.
I don't know how cold it is outside here.
Alright, if I remember correctly, there's like little tidbits of things around here you can collect. I love how they just add like random people here just to talk to that don't make any sense and they don't talk. They just sit there.
Eventually, I'm not gonna have to look at this city. I'm just gonna have to go look at the next city. Huh? It's only minus 15 right now here.
See, yeah, you're fucking warmer than us and you're only 2 hours away.
Feels like minus 24. Let me check how bad Ottawa is.
According to my phone, minus 31.
What if we're crashed for Ottawa, Ontario? Feels like minus 21, or 31. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Means you guys got the end of the cold front.
Oh, okay, that's their lockers. I don't give a shit about their lockers. Yeah, we get fucking balls hot fucking summers and freezing cold winters.
It's not that bad summer. Then again,
I'm fat.
I was about to say, then again, my normal body temperature is what, 97? So summer, it's like it's cakewalk for me.
So I've gotten one complaint about Omida.
Oh?
I need to get a haircut. That's the only complaint I got is Omida so far.
Well, sorry, I wasn't exactly gonna do it in a hotel room.
Not even your hotel room, technically.
Exactly.
Yeah.
This winter has been awkward weather-wise.
Yeah, well, what do you expect? We didn't have fucking snow until the day before Christmas.
True, we didn't have snow until the 24th. We're stuck in between two jet streams of hot and cold.
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel.
Seth Green! I like Seth Green. The guy who plays the character is Seth Green.
Yes, I know. I said duh.
Yeah. I like him. I like him.
I live close to Montreal.
I live in Ottawa. But not soon. I'll be moving out of Ottawa. I'll be moving into Quebec.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Because the apartments are cheaper there.
Well, size isn't everything.
Yeah, it's Canada, sorry.
I'm just saying you need firepower too.
Yeah, Canada.
Ottawa's in Ontario.
Ottawa's the capital. So you're not from Ottawa. Then you're not Canadian then.
No control. This is SSV Normandy.
I thought I knew you from Facebook, but I guess I don't. Yeah, repost on Facebook here. Wait a minute.
I'd love to be in Florida right now.
I wouldn't. Florida's fucking tourist trap.
Who said I'd be wandering around? I'd just be like, warmth. End of story.
You're fucking too, you're fucking too much into weather.
This is an outrage! The council Mind would you, step like in if they get attacked a Turian colony!
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of the Council, Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
What a bitch!
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime. In case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are.
Damn you, Firefox. Sounds like you convinced freaking the freezing. Council to have to wait for you to unfreeze now.
They were not.
Yeah, it's been doing that for me too. Saren, the new Firefox is a pain in the dick.
They don't like him being accused of treason.
I'm not gonna sit on my ass just because the council doesn't want to do anything.
Well, I gotta go feed the dog. I'll be right back.
I will.
Settle down, Commander.
And I can't see chat. God damn it.
You'll be able to see it in a second. It'll come back. Just close it and relaunch.
To prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations.
No, no.
Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres.
Reopen it, because it's being a
bitch. Come with
me,
Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing.
No, I heard you talk about God of War 4.
At the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance.
Am I surprised? Not really.
And that's why I hate politicians.
It's not enough! Well, apparently this god keeps coming back. Let's get back to Twitch here. Just disabled that and it keeps re-enabling itself when Firefox crashes. God damn it. Come on. I know you can do it. Good little browser. Let me see everything now. There we go. I can see everything again. Ha!
Oh. I'm back.
Welcome back. I just got my browser completely functioning again.
Oh, good. Why do I walk around with guns?
Because you walk around with guns? Hey, you never know. There could be some dude trying... Yeah.
What the hell?
I didn't like Chrome. I tried Chrome.
I didn't like Chrome either. I don't know how to hack in this game. This could be fun.
Ding. And I happen to like my little skin for Firefox, so.
Welcome to the Presidium. Allow me to be your guide.
Nope.
Oh, by the way, I'm almost 13 in League.
Oh, good. Well, you played some more last night?
No, it's just that I realized it before logging off.
Oh.
If we would have played one more game.
If I wasn't dead tired!
I know.
Saren's hiding something.
It's fine.
Give me more time.
A little bit later anyways.
Stall them.
Stall
once I come back.
Don't be ridiculous.
Because I have to go out
Your
soon.
Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Yeah, that's the other reasons why I wouldn't want to switch from what
Commander
I have.
Shepard, Garrus
because
McCarran.
I happen to really like
the
skin that I have.
The CSEC investigation into Saren.
Sounds like you came up empty.
I'd kind of be sad if I'd lose
most
it.
Most of his activities are classified.
Actually, when I reformatted my computer, the first thing I did after I got Firefox was gone and got
like
that skin right away.
I feel it in my gut.
I think the council's ready for us, Commander.
It's Garrus!
Good luck, Shepard.
Yep.
Maybe he's the man!
Jen!
Yes.
Do you love Garrus?
Oh, I love Garrus. He's so awesome.
Would you like it if I cosplayed Garrus?
I can't see you as Garrus.
Hey. Hey.
You need to be tall and skinny, and quite frankly, even if you worked out, you'd be a football player.
True.
You'd be like a football player, Garrus.
Hey. It's not fair.
Oh, just Duke, the other dude.
Yeah. Mike told me I should be skinny like him, and I said, I'm not want to be anorexic, I'm sorry.
Who told you you need to be skinny like him?
Mike. No evidence to support your charge. That was when I first saw him. Eyewitness saw him
kill Nihilus in cold blood. There's a difference between your bone mass and his bone mass.
Oh, I know. Of one
traumatized dock worker. It'd be like me, you know, somebody telling me, oh, you need to stand up to become a supermodel. Oh, yeah, because I'm totally going to look like a fucking anorexic person. That just let if I want to be as scrawny as a supermodel, my bone structure won't let me. Be involved when humanity makes false charges against me. This must be your protege, Commander. Have an Shepard. Athlete's body, never one mind a fucking supermodel.
You're the one who destroyed the beacon. Then you tried to cover it up.
Shift the blame to cover your own failures. Just like Captain Anderson. He's taught you well. But what can you expect from a human?
You can expect me to kill you the next time we meet.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the council.
If I remember correctly, he's an asshole, that one. Saren.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor. And mine.
You can't hide behind the council forever.
There is still one outstanding issue.
Mind you, I heard they killed Mass Effect 3.
I'm still gonna play it.
Yeah. I know my boyfriend would play it too. It's just he's probably be like,
the reason why I'm playing it is because I beat 1 and 2 already. So I already have my save file saved on the other hard drive.
Yeah, but the problem is apparently it's not going for the save files. It's completely like saying as if. Say you didn't save Kaden, apparently he's alive, and blah 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 blah, kind of a thing.
You've made
what?
I won't waste my breath.
It's retarded.
Oh, excuse me.
The council has
it's
found
not
no
continuing
evidence
off your last save file.
Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
At least that's what I heard. I'm hoping it's wrong.
This meeting is adjourned.
Oh yes, and a God of War 4 is coming out.
Yeah, nobody cares about that. Including me. God of War 3 was supposed to be the end of the series, and then they're making another one. Have too much history. It
made the council question. I could tell you why they're doing it.
He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race.
Because people are going to buy it. At risk.
Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
He's a Turian. I don't want him on our side.
Not all Turians are like Saren. If he can help, we need to find him. I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget.
And even Pamela posted his like last my month. Picture. What is the job. Point?
I won't waste my
somebody
time.
Just posted something on my wall. I have to go delete it.
Huh?
Yeah, somebody posted on my wall saying, can you like my picture? No. I already...
Who posted?
A friend of mine. What's his? I already deleted it, so now I gotta find that damn person.
Yeah.
I don't remember his name. It was a guy, though. And it wasn't Nathaniel.
No, because he doesn't believe in that either.
This investigation.
It's not even right. For money. This is a...
I need to take care of
I'm not even sure Captain, if it's a shot for a cover picture in the new magazine that they're making for cosplay. It's just... Ugh, it's really retarded. Most companies are doing this nowadays.
Julie forgot to pre-reg G anime.
A lot of people seem to have forgotten.
So this is going to be funny. I'm going to show up there.
Just be careful.
And I'm just going to... Is it going to be the same way as it did last year when you walk up the escalator?
That there's a two lines, one for pre-reg, one for registration, yeah.
Yeah, okay, good.
All conventions have that.
I should go.
Good luck.
And I'll have to get the sword weapon checked. Oh, I haven't talked to Cole! Oh, no!
He's on MSN right now.
Yep, I'm going to go to MSN on my phone and ask him if he's working, if he worked on the sword yet. Because I kind of need that done.
Worst case scenario, he doesn't touch it till after G anime.
Yeah, well, if we're like, no matter what, I'll get it back. It's just I would like to get it.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
What? Oh no, I wasn't. Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
What is Why are you so interested anyways, in the keepers? Come in top on this contest. I can't remember.
I've got no interest in the keep.
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
Mind you, 3/4 of the people can't read. This is a photo cosplay contest. In other words, you're supposed to mind your background.
I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the keepers. So far, I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
Well, my favorite is people posting pictures that Drew took. Oh, wait, he's the one hosting the contest.
Yeah, but there's still photos.
It should be automatically disqualified because it's judges voting.
Well, for the first part, but not the second part.
Second part is public, third is judges.
Oh, is this judges for the third part, too?
And then the fourth one is judges.
I don't really think my scan.
There's only one time where it's public. That's where it's going to kill the contest because people are going to be like, oh, look at that sexy naked Sasuke. I'm going to vote for that one. It's like, seriously?
I don't even know who you are.
One, there's no fucking costume to really look at that point. Two,
I suppose I could use the help.
What the fuck?
It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long.
But yeah, no, it's kind of
good luck with the scanning.
Counterproductive to enter pictures that the one who's doing the contest and he took the pictures and he's the judge.
Yeah. Wait, he started the contest and he's the judge?
He's one of the judges.
Okay, one of the judges. That's better. Because I was going to say, if he was the judge, that's a little bit of a dickish move.
I would have been like, dude, you realize that... Oh, wow.
What?
Which game is this? Somebody did a World of Warcraft character and actually used scale mail for armor.
That's one thing I'll never wear. Pure metal armor. Anything made of pure metal. I know you're doing it, but I'll never do it. There's a reason why.
Oh?
Sharp.
Well, okay. Logically, you're supposed to have a thick linen underneath it.
Yeah, but let's say a piece... like you know, it's called Murphy's Law for a reason. Because something that bad will happen. So let's say a piece breaks off and lands on my foot. Or something like that.
The chances of that happening, especially when it comes to armor, if it's well done, it shouldn't. Ringmail will not go through. The way ringmail is made, it cannot.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's why you have something underneath it. It cannot...
My nipples!
That's if you don't have a shirt underneath. But no, even Nat has told me it wouldn't pierce more than catch and pinch.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god, your cat's annoying. Is it me, or is it I just want to, like, take your cat and be like,
oh, just
why?
Leave my cat. He's just being a little pain in the ass. What do you want, cat? Look at that bug. Oh, fine, I'll be right back.
This way. I have no idea where I'm going. I actually, this is the reason why I hated this game, was because that, I had no idea. I still have no idea where I'm going. Why am I pulling out my gun?
I may or may not be, so. Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Totally forgot what I was saying. Ah, yes. That's what he told me. It's like, chances of it piercing? No. The chance of it pinching? Yeah. So then that's when I kind of proceeded with the joke with the purple nurple, but, you know.
Yeah, I know.
That's him.
Throwing grenade!
Did you forget about your food?
My food?
Oh, my brother.
I lost shield!
Aim a little lower and shoot her in the head. You'd save yourself the trouble later. Oh, but you're probably gonna let Ashley live. Oh, look at that! Caden's dead again!
Oh, predictable. Can I kill you now? Holy crap! Die, you fucking son of a bitch! Caden's actually dead. Oh, no, he got back up. He was just doing the crab! I swear, he was just doing the crab. Back up again.
Silly Caden. Bullets are for noobs. Oh wait, you probably are one.
I don't like him at all. Phasic rounds.
I don't know, I've never been able to like either of the two characters, so... Maybe that's why everybody dates Liara. Nobody likes Ashley.
Well, I like Liara. I like Liara because she's fucking hot.
Hang on, what? Oh. I guess that makes sense.
What?
He says he can't have a relationship with Ashley, and I'm like, well, I guess if you have to choose if she dies or lives. It's like, I love you, but you're gonna die. What?
Oh yeah, strippers! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'll be here for a while, baby. Oh yeah. Have fun, baby. Shot you in the head.
Back off, Rex. Fizz told us to take you down if you showed up. What are you waiting for?
Non-lethal rounds. See, that's what you should be doing, is something like that. Yeah, I think you'd have more of the physical build for those kind of creatures. Yeah, I guess creatures.
He's not coming out, Rex. End of story.
No!
This story is just beginning.
Because they're not human.
Rex! What? Sorry, Jen? I was listening to the cutscene.
What was that all about?
That's the kind I could see you more cosplaying as, is something big like that.
Yeah, going as Rex, yeah.
Not Rex specifically.
I'll do Grunt.
I was about to say, the one from Mass Effect 2, I was thinking more.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Because the one that I'd cosplay from Mass Effect is Miranda.
No way, I'm going in.
Back rooms are private.
Ah!
Can't see myself doing Liara.
Goodbye.
Fuck off, stop doing that. Oh my god, stop doing that! Why is it auto-selecting?
Goodbye.
A million light years.
The back rooms
is
are
your
private.
Mouse being a retard?
Yeah.
Or not your mouse, your keyboard?
Who's Fist?
He owns this club, but the customers have to stay out front.
What did that other Krogan want? Rex?
Personal matter.
Not real chatty, is
I love
he?
This, Rob. I'll be up by 8 o'clock in the morning. Okay. Text him.
Enjoy
nothing. Mind you, maybe he finally got his appointment for his glasses, so.
Hey, where's that Rex guy? He should be right around here somewhere.
I really don't know why he went. At this point, I kind of wish he would have just went for judges only. And the only thing I don't like is this whole, okay, well, people, you know, everybody wanted to get involved, you know, will allow you to buy your costumes and get involved. It's like,
all right, so Jen, this guy says I could have been a Marine, you know, and literally right after I thought, but I took an arrow to the knee.
I'm looking for a CSEC officer, a Turian named Garrus.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain
Anderson. I could have been a Marine, but then I took an arrow to him. No, he used to be a Marine.
I know where Garrus
that
is.
That point.
You gotta tell me something first. Did the captain let you in on his big secret?
Just tell me where Garrus is before this gets ugly.
But it's all related, don't you see? The captain used to be a specter. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor. And then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
Is anyone even watching? I have 5 viewers, but are people actually watching anymore?
I am. Why?
Because no one's chatting in the chat anymore.
Just tell me where Garrus went.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic on the other side of the wards. Last I heard, he was going back there.
I'm out of here.
He said I'm bouncing back and forth.
Go. Let me turn.
That's because my ADD doesn't allow me to stay on one thing for a long time.
Yeah, I know.
See? One's alive.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Why didn't Captain Anderson tell us he used to be a specter?
Maybe it's not true. Harkin's an ass. But he's just...
Run, Forrest, run!
I hate the fact that he just does a casual jog instead of, you know, running.
Okay, fine. Jog, Forrest, jog!
Used to be an adventurer like you, then it took an arrow to the knee.
In light of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected.
Gen, would you like to be added to the Skype call? Considering you may actually have a microphone. If you don't have a microphone, then I'm not going to do it because I don't want to have a webcam microphone.
Stops in for a few games of Quasar before he makes his drop.
Fist is going to be pissed if we take down his supply room. That's
it. Yeah, no, I don't want to use a laptop. I don't want to have someone with a laptop microphone because it's all distortion and horribleness.
An unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
I kind of meant, do you want to, if you have your other microphone, the microphone you actually had before.
I hit the wrong button. Good job, Jen.
What'd you do now?
I went to go check something and I clicked on it and I realized I was still on the Twitch TV one. I'm like, ah, shit. So now I have to reload it.
Another time you have to watch the, you're going to have to look at the advertisement.
Nope. I'm good. I'm good.
Are you though?
Yep.
Oh, excuse me. Jen, it won't stop.
You appear to have gas problems.
I didn't
problems.
Tell anyone, I swear.
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll...
Who are you?
Let her go.
Headshot! Boom! Headshot! Yeah! I can dance all day! I can dance all day!
Garrus, you are fucking awesome.
I shot him in the head! Why am I not awesome, huh? Huh? I'm not awesome enough for you?
You're awesome too, but I like Garrus.
Forever alone.
Okay, why does Kaden also have solo HP again?
Because I haven't used my heal on him yet. Why is this guy just letting him shoot me in the head? Shoot him in the head.
I'm not shield.
Because he's an idiot?
Yeah, punch him. There we go. I don't have any Omni-Gel to use heal. That's
you
the problem.
It's expensive to live here?
Do I have a heal? Nope, I have no marksman. I have no Omni-Gel for healing.
That might be a problem.
There. Now I have gel, apparently.
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
You took him down clean.
Sometimes you get lucky. Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
Why were they threatening you? Who do they work for?
Okay, I'll be
they
back in five. Not even. I gotta put pants on.
About the Quarian.
So you're leaving?
Soon.
What Quarian?
Okay.
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Then what?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for Saren. And the Shadow Broker isn't too happy about it.
Fist betrayed the Shadow Broker? That's stupid, even for him. Saren must have made him quite the offer.
That Quarian must have something Saren wants. Something worth crossing the Shadow Broker to get.
She must have something that proves he's a traitor. Did the Quarian mention anything about Saren or the Geth?
She did. The information she was going to trade. She said it had something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
You know, we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Broker hired a Krogan bounty hunter named Rex to take him out.
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
Oh, when do you get home to use your new your other microphone?
Huh?
Talking to the guy in the chat.
My chat's not updating. God damn it. I have to hit refresh.
We can handle this on our own. Let's go.
All right, no Ashley. Caden and Garrus. Fuck you. Bye, Ashley. No one liked you. Have a look at that. Fuck you, Dunderfire. Another level of pistols. And I am at least excited a little bit for, I'm at least excited a little bit for, Mass Effect 3, as I do like the Mass Effect, story.
Shield!
The guy on the fucking roof, I didn't see him until now. Well, he's dead now. I shot him in the fucking head. Oh my god, there are times where I don't want you to run so fast. Why do you, like, run, like, super fast for 1 second? Oh my god, stop running so fast! That wasn't very good. Alright, let's see if I can hit him with the sniper rifle here. There we go.
All targets down.
Well, I could have hit that thing.
Stop right there. Don't come any closer.
Warehouse workers. All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back or we'll shoot.
I just killed 50 bodyguards to get in here. What do you think I'll do to you?
Whoops.
Fist. There's what? Bias enough for this.
You're going renegade?
Oh yeah.
I would have never thought of that.
Shooting people isn't always the answer.
Fuck yeah, renegade for life, man.
Maybe I just don't like going down the renegade path.
Everything hurts!
Enemy is everywhere!
I'll be right back.
Oh, fuck off. What button is it to heal? Any healing? Like, what's the hell? How come I can't heal anything?
Enemy is everywhere!
Like, it's supposed to be like H to use Metagel to heal, but it won't let me.
I've lost shields. Enemy is everywhere! Hold the line!
Seriously, I want to find out why I can't use heal. Excuse me. Oh, that's because it's F.
Enemy is everywhere! Hold the line!
Oh.
Wait, don't kill me, I surrender!
Tell me where the quarry is. I won't have to shoot you in the kneecaps.
And then, I don't have to shoot you in the kneecaps! Ha ha ha!
Put a round in his leg, see if he talks.
Wait, I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here, said you'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Impossible. The Shadow Broker only works through his agents.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Tell me where that meeting is before I blow your lying head off.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
Too many people died here, Fist. You don't get to walk away.
Oh, I killed him! Renegade for life!
We don't go now.
Yeah! Renegade for life! have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this thing. I have no idea what you're supposed to do. Like, I have no idea what that is. I have 3 minutes to get the fuck out of here. Bullshit.
Shadow Broker. Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
I've lost shield.
Oh my god! F! Heal! 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 Still overheated, holy crap. Lots of them not overheated anymore. Holy
just
shit.
Set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
You've got proof Saren is working with the Geth. Hand it over.
Not so fast. Who are you?
I don't have time for questions. I need the evidence you have against Saren.
I guess I owe you. But not out here in the open. We need to go somewhere safe.
The ambassador's office. It's safe there. They'll want to see this anyway.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard. Firefights in the wards and all-out assault on Korra's den. Do you know how many... Who's this? A Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
This Quarian can help us bring down Saren. I would have told you that if you hadn't jumped down my throat.
I apologize, Commander. This whole thing with Saren has me a bit on edge. Maybe we should just start at the beginning, Miss...
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
Where's the proof you promised?
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit.
Something just happened to the chat room.
Its memory core.
I can't see it anymore. Something's wrong here. Something is definitely wrong. Especially since it's lagging my computer out. That's better. Now I can see the chat again.
What did you find out?
Most of the core was wiped clean. But I salvaged something from its audio banks.
He
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
Saren won't get out of this one.
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
Yay, return of the Reapers!
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
I feel like I've heard name before.
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
The Council is just going to love this.
They won't believe you anyway. Just keep them out of this.
We have to tell them. Even if they don't believe anything else, this proves Saren is a traitor.
The Captain's right. We need to present this to the Council right away.
What about her? The Quarian.
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
I think this is more than you can handle.
She's already survived a run-in with the Geth Shepherd, and we need all the help we can get. Take her with you. Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
Good. Because I like Tari. Tali. Alright, before I keep going, I need to ask you guys all a favor. Everyone who's watching this video, if you're watching it on YouTube, go to the link below that has the link to my JTV stream. I would like you guys to follow my JTV stream because I want to get as many followers as I can on here so that I can... they said I need to have 75 followers to be able to get partner on here so that I can start getting money for the views that I get. So... it would help me out because I'm going to be donating all the money from every one of my streams to charity, the diabetes research charity. So I would like you guys to follow me as much as you can. Watch the streams if you like them. If you don't watch them. That's just, if you don't like the way I am, don't follow me. But if you do, if you're watching this now, please follow me. I would really like it if you would do that. Thank you very much. And now back to the game. Okay, let's try this cancel. Let's try this again. Alright. Go here. Woohoo! I did it! Okay, so I just can't touch the red things. My YouTube channel is right there at the top. YouTube.com/GamersEliteYouTube. It's at the top. You should be shown at the top of the screen. YouTube.com. Right there. See that at the top of the screen?
Commander Shepard, my name is Samesh Bhatia. Forgive the intrusion, but I have nowhere else to turn.
I'm casting live right now. I can't cast live on the YouTube channel, but I upload every stream I do to YouTube.
A lot of people want my help these days. What makes you special?
My wife was a Marine. She was in the 212 on Eden Prime. I've requested that my wife's body be returned to me for cremation, but the military has refused my request.
Why did they refuse your request? There's got to be some reason.
I don't know. All I know is that they have declared it impossible for my wife to be returned to me.
I'm concerned with the living, not the dead. I don't have time for this.
I understand. You have many important things to do. If you do have time, however, Mr. Bosker is the man in charge of my case. He's in the expensive bar over there.
What should give a shout of
I just
for
want to
me
give my wife
the
a
prego
funeral and the respect she deserves.
Shout out, you mean? You want me to give you a shout out? I don't have very many people that watch my videos, you know. I only get like 2 or 3 views a video. It's not really... You're not going to get... you can go ahead and post it on my YouTube channel if you want, like on the in the video. I don't really mind. I'm not going to start giving out shout-outs, though.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I went to put pants on, but then I realized they were still wet.
Wet pants.
So I'm like, I think I need to put them in the dryer still.
See, my mind was in the gutter.
Your brain's always in the gutter.
Not true. Sometimes it's in the shelter.
Right.
Jan, did you pee your pants?
No.
You peed your pants.
No, I washed my pants. There's a difference.
Cole, why do you not answer me when I message you on MSN?
Because he hasn't answered me either.
Oh.
There's no way the council can ignore us this time. Saren's days as a specter are done.
He's got a bitch for a boss. Like, never mind. Did you change who else you have with you?
Why?
Because Caden sure as hell looks different. It's Tali.
Tali, yeah. Tali. It's always Tali and Garen with me. Or, what's his name?
Garrus.
Garrus. I keep saying Garen. I don't know why.
You're thinking World of Warcraft.
Garen is in World of
Oh,
Warcraft?
Maybe not. I'm thinking Baron Geddon.
My first check posting was here on the Presidium.
Garen is in League of Legends.
That could be it.
I don't think I'm
thinking of Baron, that's why.
I think I'm lost.
That's nothing new with you.
Again.
Welcome to the Presidium. Allow me to be your guide.
Totally lost.
While I'm waiting, I have to also wait for food to be cooked, so...
Hey, your kitties!
Yeah, my cat's in the kitchen, kind of crying, like, I want catnip!
You know that catnip is actually really bad for cats at the same time as it being... It's a drug for cats.
That's why you don't give it to them too often. And it's not a bad thing, or else otherwise they wouldn't sell it.
No, it's not.
Sell it too.
It's not a horrible thing, but it is a bad thing. It's like any drug. It's not good.
Well, he doesn't always ask for it. It's just today he seems to specifically be asking for it.
Come on, Udine is presenting the Quarian's evidence.
It keeps him quiet.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
So eventually I'm going to have to get cat grass and grow it so that way my cat can eat it and clear out his system.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador. Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benezia.
She must be working with the Geth, too.
Matriarch Benezia is a powerful biotic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know about them?
Only what was extracted from the Geth's memory core. The Reapers were an ancient race of machines that wiped out the Protheans. Then they vanished.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods, and Saren is the prophet for their return.
We think the conduit is the key to bringing them back. Saren's searching for it. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Do we even know what this conduit is?
Saren thinks it can bring back the Reapers. That's bad enough.
Listen to what you're saying. Saren wants to bring back the machines that wiped out all life in the galaxy? Impossible. It has to be. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish? How come we found no trace of their existence? If they were real, we'd have found something.
I tried to warn you about Saren, and you refused to face the truth. Don't make the same mistake.
Oh, right. It's Magfest this weekend, isn't it?
Yeah.
You proved Saren betrayed the council. We all agree he's...
I'm disappointed I'm not going.
I can't afford to go either, Dave.
The Reapers...
It's not that I can't afford. I can. It's just that I can't afford both.
Convenient lie to
cover. Yeah.
A legend he is...
Yeah, I have $550 in upstairs right now.
Yeah, but keep in mind, not only that, Reapers wiped out all the hotel price and then con pass. Finds the con, and I think Gianni is cheaper again than Mag right now.
Saren is a rogue agent on the run for his life. He no longer has the rights or resources of a Spectre.
Oh, don't worry, we'll go eventually.
What the hell does he want now?
Yeah, not only that, but it's from January 5th to January 8th.
Cannot track down.
Yeah. Yeah, I really wish it wasn't so close. I gotta take my insulin. Keep the Geth
from attacking any more of our $55 for 4 days. That's not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad at all. That's like Anime North.
Yeah.
Well, Anime North's like $35, something like that.
No, it's $55 for the weekend.
Is it really?
At the door, it's $55.
Oh, I pre-regged with... He hasn't pre-regged yet, by the way, Ryan.
I'm not 100% worried if we don't get a pass, I'm going to look at him and be like, dude, even if there was this amount of people, you know. You can't exactly delay when you're limiting, because then people are going to panic and jump at it right away.
Yeah. 1 second, I'm just taking my insulin. Injecting needles sucks.
No, if he says he couldn't get pre-reg, I'll be like, then I want my $250 back.
What, you won't go?
At that point, I'm not going to pay $20 for Friday, $35 for Saturday, and then $30 for Sunday.
No. Well, if I get the $250 back, I'll just come over and see you for a weekend. Where the fuck did the cap go for my needle? There it goes. That sucked. I hit a nerve in my stomach when I injected the insulin.
Okay, what did you tell Will to sign up for?
What?
Every time humanity asks for
help, you
ignore us. Apparently he signed up to your live stream. And... right. I'm anyway.
Sick of this council and
its anti-human bull. I'm like, what did you tell this man to do? Oh, there you can't comment. A way to
stop Sarah. Why can't he comment? Require fleets or
armies. No, it's too soon.
Got
humanity is
not
ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
It was a Turian Spectre.
I never banned him.
Council, and it was a human who exposed him. I've earned this.
Doesn't show as him as signed in if he is.
Ah.
Oh. Oh, just sign up for that. Probably not the only thing you'll look at in freaking live stream anyways.
What? Is he... What's going on?
If he wants to comment on the chat, he actually has to sign up.
I'm gonna sign up! You know that if you sign up, you're giving me money. You're helping me out.
And you're helping the cause for diabetics.
Yeah.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service.
Yeah, really.
Those whose actions elevate them.
As he said before, 50% of his profits will be going to the research on diabetes.
And the other 50% goes to me building a better computer and getting the ability to stream from my instruments of our will. From my PS3.
They are a great burden. They are protectors of galactic.
So I can kick his ass on the PS3. I mean, hi.
Spectre Commander, this is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Oh, that'd be cool when you start showing the raid that we do in DCUO.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Sarah.
That'll be fucking awesome.
Justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary to apprehend or eliminate him.
You get to flaunt off my epic healing skills.
The council is adjourned.
Damn it, now I gotta minimize again.
Why?
Because I keep having to switch between Skype and the chat.
A lot of work to do, Shepard. You're going to need a ship, a crew, supplies.
Dave did that actually for a while. Special
equipment and I don't see him chatting in the chat. Oh, are you talking about Minecraft?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was streaming Minecraft for a long time.
Anderson, come with me. I need your help to set all.
I quit Minecraft after he said he was never going to update it again after he released the full game.
I thought the ambassador would be a little more grateful.
Never say never.
He didn't even thank you.
No, he gave up on it. He's starting on his new game, Scrolls.
Come on.
No. Right behind you, Shepard.
Yay, level up.
Gah!
What the hell was that?
Nobuo Uematsu's gonna be at MAGFest this year. He's the major composer for Final Fantasy, Chrono Trigger, Smash Bros.
Oh, okay.
He's a big name. Yeah.
Signed up. Not only does it help other people, it also so I don't have to actually minimize the game every time someone wants to chat with me in Skype. Now I can look at you in the chat room here. Travel. Words locations. CSEC. Don't forget to hit follow at the top. Oop, didn't want to actually do that. Okay, there's something. Maybe it's this guy. Is this guy? No. Maybe it's.
You, human. You the one they call Shepherd?
Who wants to know?
The name's Rex. The Shadow Broker paid me a lot of money to get rid of Fist.
I already have 4 mods. I don't need any more mods right now. Maybe if I get more followers, sure, and I get more people watching the stream and chatting, maybe I'll get more mods, but 4 mods for the 3 people that chat once in a while? Notch did not get fired. By the way, just letting you know.
It's not my fault you were slow on the draw.
But,
when I get paid to do a job, yeah. I finish it. Alone.
I don't like where this is going.
But I didn't finish this job, Shepard. You did. So the payment is yours.
Bounty hunters don't just go around paying off people who take their contracts.
I won't take credit for someone else's work.
Maybe next year I'll be lucky account. Enough to go to MAGFest,
like
right? Keep dreaming, Jen.
Now I hear you're going after Saren. I was thinking I should come along.
A Krogan's more trouble than I need.
I don't cause problems, I solve them. You go after Saren, you'll be glad I'm around.
No, it'd be even funnier if I ended up as a guest.
I don't want you on this mission.
Then I think I'd roll over
You're
in a
lost.
Grave and die.
If you change your mind, come look me up. I'll be over in Korra's
Why
den.
Why did I stop my music?
Wish I could listen to music while I play.
Slaughter all the No.
What?
I'd rather not be in jail, thank you very much.
How do you... Wait, what?
It's I'm responding to a Skype message. I just don't feel like typing.
Oh.
He's probably just gonna laugh his ass off at me now.
Stop talking about things in chat while I...
Okay, fine, I'll toy. Jesus. That's it, try.
I'm all left out.
When asked why communication with the survey team
You're
was
all alone.
Cut off last week,
Nobody likes
officials
you.
Refused
it's true.
To comment.
Oh, come off it.
I'll never get a girl to like me.
I'm gonna slap you at the G-Anime if you keep that up.
Not like you haven't already. You already owe me a slap because of that accidental boob grab. I was catching you while you were falling.
I didn't smack you.
No, you need to smack me.
No. Will wants to be added to the call.
Sure, I'll add him.
Yeah, because I can't do it thanks to fucking Videotron and their limited bandwidth. Fucking Videotron.
He has to answer the call first.
He just did.
Did he?
Yes.
Well, he needs to talk then.
He needs to find his headphones so he doesn't get an echo.
That would be nice.
Big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson
echo!
Is stepping down as commanding officer of the
So
Nominee.
Mass Effect, huh? Why are you playing now? This utterly worthless piece of
She's
BioWare crap?
Because I like it.
Perfect ship for a Spectre.
Yeah, nothing like dialogue trees for fun.
I love dialogue trees. I'm sorry, but I'm a dialogue heavy guy.
A Spectre can't answer to
even though the dialogue boils down
to... It's kind of like one of those books that it's like it gives you a path.
Yes, Choose Your Own Adventure Goosebumps books.
Those Choose Your Own Adventure books were shit. It was either, Hey, pick this page, die. Pick this page, die in a more horrible fashion. Pick this page, oh, you get to live.
For now. For now.
Oh, those were fun books. I remember them in elementary school, and they were so hard to get out of the library because everybody was taking them.
Anything else?
Yeah, I guess I was the weird kid. I was the one taking out White Fang and Moby Dick while everyone else was taking those.
I was bringing books in. Not very good books, though.
The most common books I'd be taking out of the library in elementary school was, don't laugh, astronomy type books.
Well, yeah, I did that too.
Everyone was sure I'd be working at the planetarium when I got older.
Yeah.
Maybe I can get to know
where kids back then were totally interested in space. It's your decision. Not now, though.
You're a
spectator. Yeah. Not over here in America. Kill the fucking space program.
We don't have a space program here.
Well, Canada needs a space program. We need more maple trees in space.
You take care of the political fault.
I'll save you activating G-Power.
Bonk.
Okay, we're gonna be way off topic of the Mass Effect, I guess.
It doesn't matter.
This coming from the guy who hates Mass Effect.
Hey, I hate it, but I like it too. I mean,
it's
as
like
a game. Okay, as a game, I think it sucks. As an interactive novel, I think it rocks.
I just like it. You know why? Because I can.
Yeah. Even though, you know, I hated how people said to me, oh, but it has moral choices in it. You mean moral choices that boil down to BioWare's usual. Help! The orphanage is on fire! I'll save the orphanage, then I'll help pay my own money to rebuild it back into the
Stand
best thing
by.
Ever and
sure
teach every one of
them
the meaning of
lasers! Oh, lasers! Oh, lasers! Oh, lasers! Lasers! Lasers!
Survives 100. Oh, you're talking about the scanner. I thought you were like literally being shot by. Hey, hi, Joker. Things go bad
on this mission. Joker.
Oh, Seth Green. Is there nothing great Sarah about?
Yeah, I know, right? Like, I've beaten the game of Mass Effect 2, and at the end, all I had left was Joker, and I was okay with that. Everyone else died. Got anything you want to say
to the crew? Yeah. I honestly think it's kind of a. I thought it was kind of cool in Mass Effect 2, where it was just
crew,
like,
this is
oh
Commander
hey,
Shepard.
You've decided to leave
we
for some reason.
Find
Guess what? Terraplex gets attacked. What's your only hope? The guy who has fragile
none
bones.
None of the other species have guts, grit, or balls to deal with this.
You know, so it's up to think us. About it, I'm amazed
we're the only ones
tried
who can
inviting
stop
Seth Green to Montreal Comic
Con. I swear to you
yet.
All, we will stop him.
I should make that suggestion.
Well said, Commander.
You should. Do that right now.
The captain's not here. I'm in
Scott's
charge now,
on,
Joker,
so
and time's wasting. Get this bird in the air.
Okay, here's a little question about Mass Effect. Okay, it's like, how are our ships able to travel faster than light? Oh, that's just the Mass Effect working through the engines. Okay, well then how about the whole fact of us using the not getting shot by bullets? Well, those are actually kinetic barriers. That's actually powered through the Mass Effect as well. Alright, then how about the whole fact of our armors being a Mass Effect? Okay, so the reason we're all different species and genuses of aliens and humans and we're all able to understand each other, that's the Mass Effect too, right?
No.
That's black magic.
Yeah, no, that... Different species, it's just evolution. That's just evolution. Like, the Koreans evolved because their planet is, like, all rocky in nature. Like, it's all made of... There's no flat land. So they have to be short, stubby, skinny things with claws so they can climb up mountains.
Oh, there's no flat
it's like,
land.
Like, hey, dude,
yeah.
You want to come to my house? Sure, I'll climb up the 10 fucking mountains to get to your place. No problem.
Actually, that kind of makes me think now. If there's no flat land, does that mean there's no flat land on the women? Giggity.
Right. Let's not get into that.
Notice how they just make all the species in the whole thing just completely sexualized, like hyper-sexualized.
That's because 90% of the guys who made it, the people who made it, were guys. Hey, I'm sorry, but if it was me, I would make topless fucking dancers on the ship.
Oh no, low-res textures on your Norbit.